First night ride of the year, San Manuel. Trying out the helmet light tonight. Got it mounted. Woo! Gonna be a dusty one. As Sean said. Night eyes again. Whew, the dust is so bad this year. Need some rain. Dust makes it where you're almost getting in a whiteout situation because you can't see. Boo.
I made the right turn, right?
I don't know. Working okay. Ooh. Can't see him. And that's nearly whiteout conditions.
That's what I'm saying. I got to back off, and then when I get up to speed, then I catch right up to you.
Yeah, it's like, dude, it's brutal. Make sure I got it all the way up.
How's the light?
It's seems to be good. Turn it up to bright. Running it on low, which is not enough. The bright definitely is good. Much more reach. Whee! Man, I can't wait till we get some summer rains. Come out here, it'll be a freaking awesome ride then. Without all the freaking dust. Kills me, the guys that just ride with helmet lights. I'm like, dude, I like both lights. Get my night eyes again, slowly. It takes a few. Last summer was my first summer actually riding or doing night rides. So this is a my second year doing it, second summer, so I'm having to like get myself back accustomed to it. Letting them get out enough that I'm not having to see through so much dust. Whew, dust is brutal. Tunnel light definitely helps, but I wouldn't want it to be my sole lighting. Hell yeah!
You're young, you can handle this shit.
No doubt, he's young. So freaking dusty, man! It's hard to see, the areas are a little off camber and stuff. Gotta get my night eyes back. That's gonna take a few. Probably a couple rides, but it took last summer. I am a little more familiar with it now, but still tough. And I'm not wearing the best goggles for it today. Mr. Beers didn't have a clear lens, so I let him use my really nice Scotts with the clear lens, and I'm using my old Scott Tyrants with the amber lens. Fun stuff regardless, but man, it's gonna keep you on your toes mentally. You cannot relax at night. I know I said that last year. Well, it still holds true. Definitely skatey out here tonight. Super slick. Probably should have went ahead and put my new tires on, but I didn't, like a dummy. I figured because we're riding so much slower pace, it wouldn't be a big deal. But I can tell you, I would really enjoy that extra traction right now. Get Mr. Beers back in front. Afraid to twist the throttle when I feel like it. Definitely a day where you want to have your suspension at night. I think probably just a tad softer on the front to absorb potential deflection. Because deflections at this, in this lighting, it can be god dang bears. You're the one throwing up all the dust. What's so bad behind those two, but